In this video, we're going to be talking about the distinction between working on your business and working in your business. The Firm Foundation video series helps leaders of wealth management firms lead and grow their companies more effectively. I think of those like the two wheels of a bicycle. The front wheel is your craft. For a financial advisor, that's serving your clients. It's doing financial planning, it's doing investing, estate planning, all of that. It's meeting with clients, doing client reviews. And it's very easy because those things are pressing and sometimes urgent and scheduled. It's very easy to get caught in the trap of just working on the front wheel. Well, what happens when you just work on the front wheel, like anything in life, is you tend to neglect the other side of the equation, and that's working on the back wheel, which is working on your business. Those are things that are very often not urgent, and so they get procrastinated on, or they get delayed, or they just don't happen. And so our focus in working with clients is to help them see what it looks like and come up with a strategy to address the issues of the back wheel. And so some examples of that are working on a strategy, implementing a strategy, working with your team, doing development of your team, getting a handle on the finances of the firm and working on that. So those are back wheel items, and we use this graph to depict the distinction between the two, the front wheel and the back wheel. And one of the ways, in fact, the only way that I have found that it makes sense and is sustainable to address that back wheel is to intentionally put time in your calendar and then protect that like you would a client meeting, and then specifically address, like, Friday afternoons is going to be working on the business from 1 to 4, and here's what I'm going to do this week, and here's what I'm going to do next week. Once you have that kind of intentionality and when that kind of clarity, you'll find there's tremendous fruitfulness and preparing your business to grow and to achieve your goals. But that will only happen if you address both the front and the rear wheel, so there's a symmetrical relationship between the two.
Firm Foundations is brought to you in part by our friends at Smart RIA, where they help financial advisors simplify their compliance.